question is, to both of you, do you believe that the Attorney General knew that he didn't hit a deer and hit a person?
His statements that he made made me believe that. Those two statements that he made, one in the first interview and one in the second interview, would have indicated that, and it did make me believe that that was a very realistic possibility.
Thank you. And
I agree. The other part of that is he walked by a flashlight that's on, and there's a body that's laying, you know, within 2 feet of the roadway, and obviously deceased.